good morning. Yes, if you plan on flying to Europe next summer, it will get more complicated. And it doesn't just affect the U.S. It affects 60 previously visa-exempt countries. It's about 1.4 billion people.